Best Buy'ın Avrupa'daki ilk mağazasını hoş geldiniz.
Why do we pick Turkey? The GDP was growing faster here than anywhere, except for, I think, China.
Half their countries in Asia, half their countries in Europe.
They consider themselves European.
The Turkish customers are not that different from the ones in U.S.
And there's just a lot of energy. There's a good vibe. The people are so warm and friendly.
Sometimes I feel like I'm in L.A. There's so many people from other countries living and working here. Our corporate office is in Istanbul. Our store is located in Izmir.
It is located western part of the country by the Aegean Sea.
Every time I run into somebody in Istanbul, they say, why aren't you opening up here first?
Izmir is not a small market. It's, you know, 3.5 million.
There was some great real estate opportunities. They became available much earlier on than we could have got into Istanbul.
The consumers here are young and trendy.
They are very westernized. Very open-minded.
Really, really smiley people we are. Mediterranean blood.
The opportunity for us is to go slow, learn, and then put on the speed.
Once we get that right, do we say, let's open a group of stores in Istanbul and make a real splash?
It's the first time the number one retailer, Best Buy, will be in competition with world's number two retailer.
Media Market is clearly a large competitor.
It's a German company. They operate more than 20 countries all around Europe.
They're very much grab and go. Stack it high, let it fly out the door.
Our blue shirts, our Geek Squad, our after-sales services will be our major differentiators.
They can copy our stores, they can copy the products that we sell, but they can't copy the heart and the passion of these blue shirts.
Just like in the U.S., we have a local GM. Her name is Baron. Baron came from a company by the name of Kochtash, which is similar to Home Depot. She comes to us with a wealth of knowledge. Baron actually has her PhD. She's very high energy all the time. Hard to keep her down.
If I am happy, I make people happy. I make my family happy. Ben bugünü çok güzel geçireceğimize, yarın daha büyük bir gün olacak.
Gerçekten iyi bir yönetici ama aynı zamanda eğlenmeyi çok seven.
She's a real motivator. She's a good leader. They don't just respect her, they like her. They love her.
I am really, really proud working with Best Buy. Best Buy has really good values. I can easily express myself. I don't have to put any mask on my face because they understand me.
Müşterilerimiz içeri alındığı andan itibaren onları alkışlayarak karşıladık. Alkışlayarak karşıladığımızda hepsinin yüzünde bir tebessüm oluştu.
We are getting really really good feedback from the customer.
Bir müşteri kolumu tuttu. Gerçekten enerjiniz çok yüksek. Her gören bana merhaba dedi. İlk defa dedi böyle bir şeyle karşılaşıyorum.
Look at the energy level and motivation and interaction with the customer is wonderful.
I wonder if they hit their numbers for the day. About 80% of what we do is the same in every country around the world. And about 20% we localize. They teach us how to retail in a country, and we teach them Best Buy.
This is why we're number one. These core fundamentals, these basic principles are non-negotiable.
Hem onlar bizim kültürümüzü öğrendi, hem de biz onların kültürünü öğrendik.
That's part of the work that really keeps both sides going, the international team and the local team.
We know we're going to have a great experience in Turkey just because of the team that is here.
Their experience, their passion for bringing Best Buy to the market.
Best Buy'ın Türkiye'ye geldiği için çok mutluyuz. Best Buy'a katıldığımız için çok mutluyuz.
They love this atmosphere. As you get into the store, you can feel it.
International is going to be a big growth for us. It's going to have to be for us to get to $80+ billion.
We have really, really big mission in our shoulders.
We are going to change the face of retail in Turkey.
We will get really, really great success. We will be number one for Europe.
We're not working for just tomorrow or today. We're working for the future of the Best Buy.
Ve bu yorgunluğu 36 saattir uyumuyorum ama Best Buy'a sağladığı ortam için çok teşekkür ediyorum. Bu kadar.